I think it's being open and a good listener and to make a connection. And I guess to be fearless as well. I was always afraid of life when I started out, but little by little, it's gone away. And in terms of a relationship, to feel connected to the person that you're with. You don't have to be exactly the same, but it's necessary that you can share. I think very important. So sharing and respecting.